To defy, brought some plans of the next man and neighbor. It's all in the hands of us. Now you catch the vapor. It's been on this boat long enough to blow. The hurricane winds and in the end still thoughts to actions, actions to my mind.
Hello? Yeah, thanks for calling.
When I got
As expedition leader of Team Summit, I understand there are questions in the minds of many Americans of our motives for attempting such an impossible climb. We feel that among the pressures on America today, we have forgotten to dream. We see the danger, we won't back down. We dare to dream and will not stop until the dream of reaching the summit of Devil's Peak is a reality. America, remember to dream.
Mr. Callahan!
Yes!
We will not be afraid of the summit! We will not be afraid of this mountain! We will put teeth back in the heart of the mountain!
Yeah, that's great. Guys, give me your attention a second. That was Rob from Fox News. An 8% chance it's going to be an awesome day.
No,
let's go for the summit,
team. Now we're here. Hide yourself. Hold your pride. We'll leave you with nothing else. The end is now. The end is